Right now, we continue following developing news near Anseldúas Park. Investigators believe four people found dead near the river died from dehydration. Hidalgo County Sheriff's deputies say the bodies appear to be two infants, a toddler, and a 20-year-old female. Investigators say there doesn't seem to be any sign of foul play. Right now, the FBI will be taking over that investigation. And again, we do have a crew on the way to the scene working to get you more details.